talking to Dan Fogelman, and he was giving me some teasers about what's coming up for Miguel. It's supposed to be a much bigger season for him, and we're going to know more about him. What can you tell us?
Well, I think we're going to meet his children, definitely the adult versions and maybe the teenage versions, so we can find out what happened there. What's the relationship? How do they feel about Miguel being married to Rebecca, their mother's best friend? So that's what we're going to get into with my character. And we also see how my character deals with the Pearsons after the death of Jack, which is it's a tough time for everybody.
Yeah,
so that's something that's really really exciting to be doing.
Now, he also mentioned that we were going to learn more about the family that was his family before the Pearsons were in his life.
Well, I think what he meant there was like, yeah, how the family that I had before I got, you know, my ex-wife Shelley and my kids, like before Miguel if effectively became a Pearson, you know, marrying into the Pearson family. I think what happened post divorce with Shelley, with the kids, and I don't think we're gonna see my parents or anything like that. But I think that's what he meant by that. So we see how, you know, why they're not in his life so much, how they took it. I think they took it pretty hard, Miguel getting with Rebecca. I don't know. I'm speculating. I wasn't told. I haven't read that yet. We haven't wrapped shooting. We haven't read that. So, you know, we'll see. Well, there's still more, way more shooting. We're only in episode 7 and we're doing 18. So, got a lot more storytelling to do.
Now, this is my first year covering the Emmys red carpet. There's a lot more thought of putting diversity on the forefront on both sides of this little hedge here. So, why is that so important to you?
Well, for me, as a Latino, I think that, you know, we have to have representation, you know, everywhere. We have to, behind the camera, in front of the camera, on that side of the wall, this side of the wall, only so that the true voice is heard. A lot of times opinions can be skewed because of someone's, you know, their own perception of something. And so if they have never, like, been in my shoes or been in my, you know, my mother's shoes or my grandmother's shoes, if you know what I mean, like, you know, if they're not a Latina or if they're not a Latino, they don't know kind of what it's like from my perspective to be in this business or to do the kind of work that we do, you know, in front of the camera. So I think that, like, you're an extension, you being on that side are an extension of my voice. So I would love to have someone who represents me in that way.